How is the U.S. preparing the military?
Well, we're preparing the military by trying to deal with the climate stuff. For example, many of the bases of the flooded, many of these massive floods, they've flooded out military bases in the Midwest and the South. That has a profound impact on readiness. And so what we have to do is change the way in which we generate energy. And that's the whole of it. And the military is doing their part.